targeted individual evidence. Perpetrators were observed with their hand in their pocket, like concealing a firearm.